journalism. Time you ever thought about that?
Come on, kill me first.
That your warmth is
I've seen the way you two look at each other. Trust me, Lois and Clark would be great together.
Take time to realize.
Look, all I can say is, first you don't know how to make it through. Somehow you do. Just trust me on this one.
Do you love this man?
But I can't spell it out for you. No, it's never gonna be that simple. No, I can't spell it out.
I feel stronger when you're around. Lois and Clark, Clark and Lois, as a couple.
With my luck, I'd probably end up across the desk from the most bumbling reporter on the masthead.
We'd never have to wonder if we missed out on each other now.
Whether you like it or not, Lois Lane is a part of your life now.
Take time to realize. Oh, oh.
Smallville, you were there for me when I needed a shoulder to cry on.
Didn't I tell you? Take time to realize this all compares.
Hallucinating would be imagining Clark Kent going off to the big city to make his mark in the world.
Didn't I tell you? But I can't spell it out for you. No, it's never gonna be that simple. No, I can't spell it out for you. If you just realize what I just
realized. When the right girl walks into your life, you'll know.
Each other and we'll never find another. Just realize what I just realized. We'd never have to wonder if
Clark doesn't like me. He likes driving me crazy.
It's not the same.
I thought, just for a minute, someone needed me.
Well, I'm sure he needs you.
How do you know?
Because I know Clark. What if my soulmate comes along and I'm too blind to see it?
If you meet me halfway. If you would meet me halfway.
I'm gonna work off my jet leg later on tonight at the cafe. You wanna come by for coffee? Cool. If not, let's just say I get it.
Just realize what I just realized.
You said I had a secret. You're right.
It's just sometimes I feel like I see a whole other side of you.
Just realize what I just realized. We never have to wonder.
I can't believe I was so stupid. To believe that the farm guy who sits across from me every day is a superpowered hero.
If you just realize what I just
realized. Like
right
now. Talking with the red blue blur was doing something that mattered.
Look, I know you don't want to open a can of Kryptonian worms by telling her your secret. Considering the non-stop puppy dog eyes you give her, I'm guessing you don't mind much at all.
That's never gonna happen.
Clark Kent, will you marry me?
There will be a man on Mars before Clark and I go to a prom together.
There are times when I think you don't know me at all. And others where I think you know me better than anyone.